or actually you drink one and small one, or just your own body weight if you're not into using the weight, so you've not got one. Okay, all I want to do is put a plate on your chest, roll it onto your back. So make sure that the plate is on your chest, not on your belly. Okay? Slide your feet up towards your butt and just start gently with a nice, easy 2-2 crunch of the core. Lift, squeeze, down and down. Just to warm it, just to feel the rhythm. You can support your head with one of your hands in your team. Just spread your fingers. Don't pull on your head. A little bit quicker, single lift. Up and down. Yeah. So we're drawing the tummy really, really tight. We're feeling the shoulder blades up off the ground. Slowly the ribs lifts. We're going to stay with this. You're just going to lift one leg. Lifting. Hey, 90 degree angle on the knee. Lift the other leg and keep crunching. Pulse at the top. 3, 2, 1, and down. And again, 3, 2, 1. So these small moves, just a nice easy crunch. Do. I want you to just give me 4 more like this. Keep on it. Try and push them away so they're over your hips. I want you to grab the plate and slide it up. Look at shins. Lift. Now, if you can, come a little bit higher. Try and control your legs.
Choose. You can go back to putting them both down on the floor if that's for you. Come on, you're nearly done, we're going to finish.
Hold on strong, guys. Come on. Last one, out and hold. Take the other diagonal slowly out. Then back into a straight line. Diagonal. Try and keep everything still as you can. Oh. Four more and you go. Hold on, guys. Release, guys. Hold.